Hello my darlings and welcome. In this video, I've created a slideshow for Ostara, also called the Spring Equinox. Let's do some magical crafting. If you find it difficult to connect to a holiday or seasonal celebration because of where you live, you're not alone. I live in a warm place that rarely gets rain and where it never snows, and so my seasonal celebrations are not always the traditional way that they're portrayed. Because I live in a densely populated urban area, I have to make a dedicated effort to connect to nature, and it's often difficult to have a bonfire or traditional celebration. And so I've decided to create a slideshow of images to provide some inspiration in the celebration of Ostara. You may wish to play this slideshow as you celebrate the season, or any time you'd like to lift your spirits with images of springtime. Ostara is the beginning of the planting season. Fertility is celebrated, and rabbits, eggs, and seeds are common symbols of the season. This holiday falls on the spring equinox. Spring cleaning is a popular theme. The spring equinox marks the time of year when day and night are once again in perfect equilibrium. From this day forward, for the next 6 months, the sun will shine longer each day as the earth begins to warm up again. As a celebration of the renewal of life, this is the perfect time to clear away clutter and negativity. I hope you have a blessed Ostara season. Thank you.